I'm having a civilized conversation.
You know, if God will ask a question, speakers cannot be shut down next week.
Okay.
I'm telling you, if God will ask a question, speakers cannot be shut down next week.
Shamsi.
Are you going to ask my question?
I'm having a conversation
Look,
with this guy.
When they interrupt us, we say we're busy, they don't like it.
Okay, Shamsi, you're
having a completely different conversation here.
Completely different conversation we're talking about Islam.
How many times you're having a completely conversation and he comes and passes in?
The problem is,
you see hypocrisy.
Once I start talking to Shamsi, he will run back to his mosque.
Ask him a question.
He will run back to his
mosque.
I came to visit Shamsi in his mosque.
Would you have to ask another question?
I came to visit him in Shamsi. This is the imam.
Oh,
I know, exactly. He was able. Shamsi, you have a line.
Let's have the Shamsi show.
Shamsi,
look, let's ask a question.
I don't
ask you two questions. Not
interrupt
you anymore. How many interrupt me?
You always have your trainers.
I'm coming to you now.
Before you have shoes, now you got trainers.
Why? You got trainers.
And you like to run. All right, can we continue that conversation?
Look, he's scared.
I don't think the Shamsi is going
to go off. See, why is it Shamsi brave?
He's not asking questions.
Why is it Shamsi brave?
Continue speaking. Again, we don't believe that God was a baby, someone changes nothing.
Congratulations! Congratulations for your God being so limited that it cannot even be a baby.
So yeah, let's just go to a quick
We want to talk about the Jews and the fact that the Jewish people.
Yes, yes, yes.